With all due respect, General, if someone comes to our home, they better be carrying a big blaster.
Nope.